All right, Corporal, are you ready for fucking brutality?
Yes, sir.
You haven't seen shit yet, soldier. You haven't seen the fucking brutality of war yet? Don't pussy out, soldier, or your ass will be smashed on the wall.
Why am I here?
Because our regiment was sent here to take out the fucking pansies.
Who are the pansies?
They're our fucking enemy, goddamn it.
Why are they our enemy?
You fucking slotbag, what's with all the questions? You're here for one reason and one reason only. To fucking shoot the fucking pansies.
Why should I shoot the pansies?
Because they are our fucking enemy, you dumb fucking pinhead.
How many times do I have to tell you?
But why are they our enemy?
Have they harmed us in any way?
Yes, they have harmed us.
The fact that they exist.
But what's the reason for actually killing them?
Corporal, do you want to be sent to the fucking shithole?
I will send you there if you ask any more retarded questions.
I am just curious, sir.
Please elaborate on the reason for killing these so-called pansies.
Who is telling us to kill them?
Our fucking president is telling us to fucking kill them.
Why?
Are you questioning his authority, Corporal?
How fucking dare you?
I just want a valid reason, sir.
The reason is because Almighty God hates them and they need to be shot and killed.
But why does Almighty God want this?
I thought God was peaceful.
Don't you dare question God.
God hates the pansies.
He wants them dead and in hell.
Why?
Because the fucking book he wrote says they need to fucking die, goddamnit.
Why should we follow his book?
Rather, should we create our own values and enemies based on the actions each individual makes?
Oh, fuck you, Corporal.
Fuck you.
How dare you say this kind of shit in my regiment?
You're gonna get fucking punished so fucking badly.
Sir, I am sorry, I am just trying to have a reasonable discussion about the reasoning behind the war.
For the last motherfucking time, Corporal.
We are here because our government, the president, and Almighty God up in the sky wants these fucking pansies dead.
We must destroy these fuckbags before they kill us.
These pansies do not seem to be harmful though.
They seem like very nice people to get along and expand our knowledge with.
You fucking twit, Corporal.
What the fuck is going on in your brain?
We must kill them for God and the president.
Battle not with monsters, lest ye become a monster.
And if you gaze into the abyss also gazes into you.
What the fuck did you just say?
Nothing, sir.
Nothing at all.